I'm really glad you're here tonight. But I have a question to ask you. You ever been to one of those jazz lounges, or jazz bars, or jazz festivals, where there's this jazz piano player up on the stage, and he or she is playing this incredibly complicated piece of music. Their hands are flying all over the piano keys, and they're carrying on a casual conversation with you at the same time. It always amazed me how they can do that. Is it something about the piano? But anyway, I just wanted to show you that I can do that too. Actually, this is the beginning of a tune called Shinkansen. And Shinkansen is the Japanese name for their bullet train.